King Fisher. Vivian Morris with the basket for Riverside. Macy McAdam with a basket for Kingfisher. Shannon Lane with a basket for Kingfisher. Second team foul for the Lady Jackets. Billy Hensley for two. Jalen Lane with a basket for the Lady Jackets. Adam McAdam scores for Kingfisher. Called by the Riverside. Second personal foul, 15 foul for Kingfisher. Thank you. Courtney Mead scores for Kingfisher. Correction, Haley Matthews to the free throw line for Kingfisher, shooting two. Foul is going to be on Zendaya Littleton for the Riverside Lady Braves.
Thank you.
15 foul for Riverside. Second personal foul, 16 foul for the Lady Brave. Vivian Morris with the basket for the Lady Brave. Number 33, Vivian Morris, to the free throw line for Riverside. Kylie Bliam scores for the Lady Jackets. For the Lady Brave. Toby Meek scores for the Lady Jackets. Ellie Hensley with a basket for Riverside.
Protect that hand.
Now first team foul for Riverside. With a basket for Kingfisher. Seven. Macy McAdam with a basket for Kingfisher. Kingfisher.
Yeah.
Haley Matthew with a basket for Kingfisher. Billy Hendley with a basket for the Lady Braves.
Thank you.
basket for Kingfisher. Haley Matthews scores for Kingfisher. Vivian Morris scores for Riverside. With 1 minute, 0.3 seconds remaining in the fourth period, time.
Yeah!
shooting 1-1 for the Lady Jackets. Vivian Morris with the foul's going to be on Cassie Warner for the Riverside Lady Braves. First personal foul. Basketball fans, our Riverside Indian School Athletic Department has an excellent concession stand located in the gym lobby. They've got all kinds of good stuff to eat and drink.